This is Spanish 3 Global Challenges Vocab 151 through 155. I'm going to say the following words in English, then Spanish, and then clap. And after I clap, I'd like you to repeat both the English and the Spanish with me, okay? 151. To the right, a direction, a la derecha. To the right, a direction, a la derecha. 152. Human rights, derechos humanos. Human rights, derechos humanos. 153. To influence, influir. To influence, influir. 154. I influence, influyo. I influence, influyo. And finally, 155. They influence, influyen. They influence, influyen. All right. Everybody say derecha. Now say derecho. Derecho. They both mean right. Okay. Derecha with an A is a direction. Derecha with an A is a direction, and derecho with an O is like a human right. Listen and repeat. Oh, you have the right to remain silent. Oh, you have the right to remain silent. Now, how are we going to remember that derecha is right direction? Well, let me say, reach to the right. Reach to the right. See, R-E-C-H looks like reach, so reach to the right. And again, A is a direction, and O is a human right. O, you have the right to remain silent. O, you have the right to an attorney. Now, there are a lot of green letters here. Remember, green letters mean the letters are exactly the same in English and Spanish. So in English, we say human rights. In Spanish, they say rights human. Okay? Cool. Now, influir is one of a group of verbs that I call Y verbs. Everybody say oír. Oír turns into oyes for you here. Everybody say huir. Huir is to flee, and it turns into huyes for you flee. Now say influir. Influir. Say influyen. Influyen. And we'll be talking about this later in the year, but there are some verbs in the present tense where a Y just randomly appears. Now, he doesn't go with the flow, he influences others. Say that. He doesn't go with the flow, he influences others. Okay, ears to go. So he doesn't go with the flow, he influences. Now, listen and repeat. Who has influence? Who has influence? Oh, I have influence. Say that. Oh, I have influence. Okay? So again, there's a Y in the yo form, in the to form, in the he form, in the they form. The only form that doesn't have a Y is the we form, because we keep our letter. Now, they influence is influyen. Okay? Now, everybody say yen. Yen. What do you call the money in Japan? Well, it's called yen. All right, so they use money in Japan called a yen, and the yen influences the world markets. Say that. The yen influences world markets. So influyo is I influence, and influyen is they influence. And again, with oír, huir, it's what we call a Y verb. All right, let's do a post quiz. I'm going to cover up the Spanish. Please take a few moments. Look at the English and say the Spanish equivalents out loud. Or even better, look at the English and write the Spanish equivalents down. This has been Spanish 3 Global Challenges Vocab 151 through 155.